Okay, so basically we wanna try to defeat Carpa Demon.
Oh, have you seen that terribly morose lass? The fire keeper. She's stuck keeping that bonfire lit. Sad, really. She's mute and bound to this forsaken place. They probably cut her tongue out back in her village, so that she'd never say any god's name in vain. How do these martyrs keep chugging? I'd peter out in an instant.
Thank you. So
sarebbe come... Thank you. Thank you.
Ow, they still think never had. Oh, thank you. Very much.
Thank you. So they were really like Yeah, I'm fucking gonna kill him.
Fucking die, you motherfucker, ugly motherfucker, fucker, 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 fucker. Okay, so I killed the shit out of him. So the dreaded Carpa Demon. So I'll go back to the fire line and I will call it today.